decides to give it anyway. Comes to Mitchell.
That's a cap for Jared Ruffin. It's a two-minute mark of the second quarter, and that's an acknowledgement and respect for a favourite Hawthorn player. So a lovely little moment.
And a break. It's not off the bird.
Swans fans as well.
As you'd expect. Ruffin, much loved.
Wide from Talia. Jenkins sits it up. Where's Eddie?
Eddie!
He's up! Oh, he landed the top mark of the year!
Go on, Ed.
That was the jump of the century.
That was the highlight of the game, and it actually didn't end up with anything.
Didn't touch it.
Oh, it was magnificent.
And it wasn't an unrealistic leap.
No, yeah, he was a fair dinkum chance.
It was in his playbook.
For Duggan, and he goes for distance as well. Bouncy ball for Cripps. He's got Kennedy on over the top. Chips it in that direction. He couldn't mark a fumble. After it, back towards goal. The agility for the big man running into goal. Josh Kennedy, remarkable.
This is spectacular agility. He should have taken the chest mark. I mean, he fumbled an absolute shatter, but then how good was that?
Duncan sends it towards half forward. Plenty of catch in front spot. How about that? He's been doing it for years in different colours. Big grab in the black and white.
Carriage. Land. It's the bounce and a half. Almost got it.
Boom! Got it!
Jackie Chan returns.
She just wanted to make sure it wasn't kicked on the wrong place. Oh,
Gorham just kicked it.
Good effort by the big man against the league. So, yeah. Doing a bit of yoga.
Process is done with, of course, Ross Lyon. Greg Hamble out the back. Edwards from 55 metres out. That's up in the jet stream. He got it up there. And it just went zing. Goal for the Tigers.
Got in the jet stream. That just kept going. I'm not even sure he was having a ping at it. He just kicked it and it got up in the air.
Swap Simpson where he wanted him. Now breaks away. He'll back himself every single time. And that's why. Build class. Breakaway Brett kicks another.
Obviously it was a scrubby kick. But Nahas is there on his own. Now Simpson's all of a sudden he's caught in between. Has to commit to Harvey. Harvey's able to get it over the top and then finish.
Scully gets a hand pass away. Hopper. This one goes towards goal, but was it a pocket? Now Shield, did he keep it in? Goes with the outside, but Burton kicks a goal. The answer to the first question is yes, and yes again. What a terrific effort initially to keep it in. And then just the self-belief to go with the outside of the boot.
Off hands, read by Sidebottom. In game 150, to Maynard, to Treloar. To Moore, to Treloar, a fumble over the top. Mason Cox, Trav Bark goes on. He can bounce the ball. He can lumber in. The big American, he's kicked the goal. Try and script that.
Here he goes, the kick over the top. He's had a good look around. He decided, okay, I remember how to do this. I know it's an egg-shaped ball, but it'll come back to me if I hit the ground in the right place with it. And it did it. Look at that.
Stratton did brilliantly. Got it to DeRay. To Segler. Well, Langford wasn't looking. Not sure what Segler was thinking. And this can really hurt Sinclair. Does he use Franklin? He has to. But now what does he do? He might go all the way. He gives it a ride. It's a chance. It'll be a goal. You beauty, buddy. You beauty.